These wounds will take time to heal, yeah. And maybe after a time, he will need the stitches. Maybe, yeah, okay? Yeah. Up to the evolution.
Yeah.
But seeing that this wound will take minimum a month to grow in the tissue because they are very deep, okay?
Very deep, yeah.
We remove a lot of the tissue infected there, yeah, yeah, okay? Yeah. Because this is the first thing. Yeah. We need to relieve the infection to starting to grow in there.
Yeah.
To start to grow in the tissue, okay?
Yeah.
The procedure is very simple. Every single day you will clean with Cytil,
yeah,
and gauze, yeah, to remove all the dirty things and the discharge.
I put it inside the Cytil?
Exactly,
no?
yes.
With
yes.
Clean the cotton for the ear?
No, even with gauze, like this. We use this wet gauze,
yeah,
okay?
Yeah.
And you will clean properly, okay?
Yeah.
Properly.
And I put my finger inside?
Exactly, and remove all of this, okay?
Yeah.
Then you can clean a little bit with normal saline, like flushing.
Yeah.
Okay, then the cream, in this case we are using a special cream with
with
aloe vera.
Yeah, aloe vera, yeah, uh-huh.
And yeah, then wrap it, okay?
Yeah.
How simple. A piece of gauze,
yeah,
cotton, and a wrap.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Of course, he will need antibiotics. He
yeah.
needs antibiotics
yeah.
and needs painkiller.
Yeah.
And my advice, giving a completely shower for this dog.
Yeah.
Okay? A complete shower. Needs
shower.
Because look at this. Has another wound here,
yeah,
has another wound here, yeah. All these wounds are